quick breaking news update coming in Mengaluru. There's been a landslide at the Gurupura area, which has brought down four houses. Deepak Bopanna joins us for more details. Deepak, obviously, is initial information trickling in, but what more can you tell us?
Operation is on. This is a hilly region in the outskirts of Mengaluru, as you mentioned, Gurupura area. There was four homes have been completely inundated. It's under the debris. There are two children who are believed to be trapped. One is of 16 years of age and the other of 10. And the fire and rescue personnel right now on the job, they are using JCBs and manually as well, trying to excavate through the debris to get hold of the children.
Deepak, thanks so much for that update. We'll come back to you as there are further developments about that rescue operation.